Let's try that again. With correctly named splits this time. Hey, Leslie Pro, thank you for the good luck. Hey, Ice Pulse, how are you? Yo, Lom Decoder. How's it going? I hope that you're all really in the mood for some mediocrity. A lot of mediocrity. Probably should have described that. I'll probably end up whinging about how I want health soon. This is fine. My jumping isn't. That's not good. Oh my gosh. I'm mad. Terrible, and I gotta get hit. Yo, nice, Lom Decoder. Sounds like a fantastic... Thank you. A fantastic internet connection. How's it going, Cloudy One? Oh yeah, Lom Decoder's awesome. No! No, none of this is acceptable. mad. That helps. I'm mad. Less mad.
We
I changed the order, so... I actually, like, tried to put some thought behind the order this time. It's not the same as saying that I think that I'm gonna get a respectable time. Just that I'm not surprised that I'm red here. Even though I feel I've done better on this stage than I did last night. Body one, I'm glad that you think that Buster only is the best way to play Mega Man. I'm mad. It's not even a little bit funny. Cloudy one, I wouldn't expect anything particularly awesome from me, but hopefully it'll be an enjoyable run to watch anyway. Oh my gosh, that was lucky. I shouldn't have lived. I just noticed I spelled Sparkmandriller's name wrong. Oops. Also, apropos of nothing, somebody should probably at John Carl's. He's not streaming and he likes this game. I'm sure that he would also enjoy watching my suffering. He's not going to be here to watch me... Oh, shit. I was going to say, do something totally shameful, which is pick up more health. Which I'm totally doing. All right, Leslie Peru, thank you for hanging out. I hope you had fun. Someday I'm gonna remember that that's a thing. Come on. Actually pick up the fucking E-Tank, let's go. I'm mad. I'm so mad at that one. Three-month project that shipped a proper web VR app? That's really impressive. Yeah, it's one damage for everything. But you can cheese the AI a little bit. I'm gonna apologize ahead of time. I'm totally gonna butcher your name. Kaikep, I'm going to assume that that's wrong. Thank you very much for the GG. Or GG. I was assuming that was a good luck, but thank you for the GG as well. Okay. So maybe not jumping spikes. Let's just get hit everywhere. It's fine. Please drop health. That was a train wreck. Nope. I'm good with that. That works. I guess you can only get lucky so many times there. That's fine. I pulled out my other weapon, so I figure a death is probably acceptable. Right. There. I got hit because I went faster than the bomb. Please let me on top of the sea dragon. Thank you. Oh, that was almost terrible. Please, there we go. Getting my dash inputs. I don't know how I didn't get hit by that fish. Thank you. hard to maintain. No. I mean, I use nice shampoo and conditioner, so my hair is not too hard to maintain. I don't do anything particularly special with it, though. Thanks, Chains. Yeah, I really quite like my earrings. Got three in the left side and then two in the right side. I mean, I'm not sure that I feel comfortable telling Burn and Nomander to go extinct, mostly because I don't know what a Nomander is. Is there something to... Is there a collectible above that elevator? Hey, Eon. Thank you very much for the good luck. I haven't game over it even once this time. So this is decidedly, substantially better than my first time through.
No.
Wombo combo. I mean, to be fair, the first person who attacked me was me. That enemy really, really finished the job. You know what? Come here. You. You. None of you are useful. I'm gonna get health drops here. I'm not gonna be able to take them. I'm gonna be mad. I'm gonna whine about it. No! No! I'm gonna game over here. This is gonna be where I game over. I'm mad. I appreciate your vote of confidence. I am not entirely convinced that I can do this, but I'm gonna do my best not to game over. Come back. Thank you. I'm literally trying to get hurt by you. See if I get wrecked by Vile first try this time. Not the worst. What, Vile? Yeah, Vile's totally Boba Fett. Gotta get out of here. 4. Also worth. Fuck off. This is one of my least favorite rooms. Is this the boss? This might be the boss spider fight already. But I think that I'm on my last life, so I better not suck. Really bad. Hey, Ports. I'm doing pretty well. How about yourself? Kaikub, I'm about as noob as they come at this game. This is the second time that I've played this game since I was 10. Cube, I'm sorry. Okay. Hey, Hodby, how's it going? Placement. Who thought that this room layout was okay? Right. It's just a face. We can do this. This is bad. I'll play Dallas. Thank you. Yeah, that armadillo fight. Okay. Hey, Frost Castle. Yeah, this is best roll. Refill would be pretty okay right now. I don't think those even drop anything. I can do this. Start. It's a really good way to start the fight that you led with, I can do this. On. Terrible move. It's okay. As long as I don't die, it was a fantastic move. So I can just refill my tanks in the next stage. Yo, Mr. Cab, how's it going? That way. That's right, I have to fight. I'm mad. I mean, I had an X time as of last night, where I broke my, large number year hiatus from the game. Let's start. Confused. Like, more than anything else, I'm confused at what just happened there. Oh, this is bad. There's one. Can't beat me anymore. These one up drops though. Thank you. There we go. With pink shotgun. Pushing the timing, that's not good. Thank you. Sigma's helpful. No. Come back down and grab him. Thank you. That's bad. It's fine. Also fine. That's not too bad for my second run ever. It's only half an hour slower than everybody else on the leaderboard. No game overs. Didn't game over even once. Just a couple deaths, though. Yeah, solid fifth place on this leaderboard. No, Glitch Garden, I haven't looked at strats. After last night, the only thing that I did was I changed up the order that I was doing the bosses in so that I could get my dash first and then get armor and then just do a clockwise from there. Yo, Garrett, thank you for the GG. Thank you, everybody, for the GGs. Oh, Seraph, I don't think that this was PBing by too much. I'm definitely not going to have another 54 PB in this category, but, I mean, that no-strats playthrough last night was really bad. Yes, I took more than 20-year break from this game. I'm not sure that I would call this a respectable time on my second run back. Also, it was the first run back. Unless my coming back to the game was the first run back. Yeah, I mean, Cab, of course I got boost first. Like, that's a no-brainer. Also, thank you for the host, I didn't notice that. A gentle stroll back. That's probably more apropos language, given this run. Well, I mean, I feel like a 30-minute gap between my time and the next slowest time is, I think that has some amount of an impact on the respectability of the run. Seraph, thank you for hanging out. I hope you had fun. One 10 is probably respectable given that, yeah. Yeah, and to be fair, I definitely don't know any strats. This is entirely the fault of the frame savers. I heard the Mega Man X episode and I thought, it looked fun at GDQ, maybe I could try. You know what I love is that Boomer Quanger is the same in both the English and Japanese version. It's the only one. Well, a quenger is actually a thing, I believe. Pretty sure it's a wrestling beetle, right? Aha. Yeah, Kuwagata is stag beetle. Okay. It's one of those things that I remember being told when I was little is that that's just the name of the of stag beetles. And I carried that slightly. Yeah, no, the first Google hit is fantastic. What the hell is a coanger? But yeah, that's the I carried that inaccurate knowledge with me from grade school on until right now when my innocence got dashed. My friends lied to me. I don't know if you can come back from that, honestly.